What's going on, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video of Pixelmon. So today we are going. Today we're going to try to finish the Nether portal. I'm gonna use the key. I have 3. I thought I had more. Another thing I like to do, I like to build these. A big pool. Real quick. So we gotta find more lava. I know where to get some, so it's not gonna be hard to do. A4. This one. That's not what I did. A little health, but whatever. Let's go to our farm real quick. Farm's looking. Hey, it's not where I also haven't. Failing on the food situation. a lot. All flat right there, sweet. I wish this is what you can do with lava. Make a source block. I'm break and breaking the put tons of iron, at least I should. What I need is like an extra like a pickaxe. I have night vision on, so I forget there's a... There we go. I can see in the comments that someone was not get myself naked. Even though it's pretty much just for you guys, but whatever. Could he not swim? He can't. Why did he decide to go in the water? So I am testing out new mods and old ones as well. Could you not go 3 hit at a time? Great betrayal. I gotta figure something out for that one. We get it, you're going through. I'll adjust my settings some more, but... So I've been testing out, as you know, as you guys should know by now, since the last Friday episode, Ixalan is up on the table. I got that to run again. I know you guys love Ixalan, some of the highest video I did. So that's why we're doing Pixelmon again. Oh. Hold on 1 second. Pick one release in the mobs that will mobs will not be spawned their respawn from a bucket. Oh sweet. I have 5 buckets. Oh, there was my little axolotl tank. What do they eat? AX. Tropical fish. Have to go fishing for fish. Anyways, so we need... Rule 7. Oh my god, dark it is. That's another reason to keep the low. Alright guys, we finally made it back down. I had to do some adjustments to the walls and all that, but... Like dark, so I had to make a bunch of torches. No, it's a lot more spooky when, thank you. Alright, guys, I think the train is gone. That scared me. I know where I need to go. Just right here. But it's just so dark. And I know I could just mine all that up, but why? One, two, three. I mean, I guess so. Let me have to do less trips down here. I really would. There we go. There's one. Oh yeah, I forgot. We need that. We need to collect one at least as well. How much? That'd be four, right? Pretty sure that's how I mean. It's been a long time since I made an enchantment table. I usually just play mini games, so. Iron. Hold on. I have the app right here. Easy. Yeah, it's four. There's like no Minecraft music either. Weird. I don't know of anything else that needs obsidian that I really care for at the moment. Aha! Encantered nothing. Interesting. Still difficult, still normal difficulty, I think. Local difficulty. I'm pretty sure it's normal difficulty. I didn't change it. I mean, I did defeat the zombie, and I haven't changed nothing since. How'd you get super lucky? I mean, well, yeah, see, we have that one skeleton. Paper. Those, where is the survivors? Alright guys, as I was saying, I do have mod packs for us to try. We're probably going to be trying, what is it, Sky Factory. We're going to try that again. Xmon, you know we already do. So there's that. And I'm just gonna keep looking for other ones. Just down here in the depth. Down here in the depth. Really need a bow. Bone meal will be good for this, actually. I was running low on food. I had. I knew I shouldn't have put it that close. Oh, that's just stupid. I need up there. I collected, come on. We can now go to the end. To find more fish. Backing in the food department. What are all the sounds? There we go. I think I have a piece of flint in here. One ender pearl, so that'd be fine. And where are we? I only do some kind of like 1,000 blocks out, I guess. Go deeper. All right. Well, we're here. Forest over there. To find away from me. This is the achievement one, so we do have to. Ow! Oh, 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 hi. Ooh, that wasn't good. Wait, I can't check my inventory when I'm in the portal. Right, so we're definitely not ready for that at the moment, mostly because I had nothing on me. Blocks. How many are none? I'm looking for something. I don't know what I'm looking for, though. Green, really. Oh, sweet. Never mind. I always get the two mixed up. Arrows. Paper, I have to. Walk out willy nilly. And I just need to get leather. Alright, Bubby. Bubby, listen. Negro or. Full health makes it go all the way up. Almost like at least halfway super fast. There's a sheep. There's another sheep. But we do need to get every single type of dye as well. Looking for cows. Oh, this is 36 episodes in. 36 minutes. Well, you guys, I think next episode we are gonna go and go to the Nether. Start mapping it out and all that. Nighttime. I think off camera I'm gonna collect a bunch of. Well, probably not even next. Yeah, off camera we're gonna collect a bunch of food. And get hopefully the leather for the book. Also work more on the farm off camera. But two achievements today, that's amazing. Have fun, take care, and I'll see you next time. Bye, guys.